After gambling your money on his failed stimulus, President Obama says,
"Don't blow a bunch of cash on Vegas."
He doesn't get it. In Nevada, tourism means jobs. Under Obama, nearly 62,000 fewer Nevada jobs. Our home values, gone. America's worst recovery and a new recession could mean more jobs lost. But as Nevada struggles, Obama says,
"Don't blow a bunch of cash on Vegas."
Crossroads GPS is responsible for the content of this advertising.